Good morning, everyone. This is DDOA, Divinely Dark Evagewin. I finally, after all this time, am getting to do regular Nighthold, the raid. Are you ready? Let's go. Yeah. Finally gonna do some Nighthold. For real. And I've got like 1 hour to do this. Oh my god. For fuck's sake, man.
The Falderi have breached the palace. Stop them before the guards take notice.
Whoa, what's up with this lag?
The Nightwell calls to me.
Oh my god, we're 20 minutes. Wait, 21. Okay. Whoa, what the crap is going on with my PC? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. What in the F is going on here? I can't believe it got me freaking again. Factory OC. crap, I'm not gonna make it. Yep, made it.
A momentous day, my friends. Until the Legion came, no outsider was permitted inside the corridors of the Nighthold for 10,000 years.
That freaking sucks. They didn't give me this damn death ray. Ow, that freaking hurt. That is uninterruptible. Damn, diggity the damn.
All of you, to save us from the terrible bargain made by our queen.
All right, we already took out Skorpyron. Now we're gonna take out the, what is that name? Something anomaly? I can't hear crap, I gotta turn my volume
down. I have no idea how such an entity came to be.
Oh my, so much better.
Tendrils of power are emanating from the aberration. I believe Palisand is using this creature to maintain the time lock spell. In order to free our allies at the gate, this monstrosity must be destroyed.
By the way, just in time, buddy.
Why defy that which devours all things?
Oh, great. So he's already pulled, but okay. Not sure what's up with that, but okay. Locked on trash, that's a good sign, right? Chronomatic Anomaly, the second boss of Nighthold. I've done...
Why defy that which devours all things?
Can't remember if this boss was about... Oh no, I know what boss this is. Oh wow, that dude's armor is sick.
Why defy that which devours all things?
Actually, so I know pretty much what's going on. You know how watered down raid is? This is definitely harder than my first experience in Nighthold. Artifact power, I don't want them artifact power, you son of a... Jesus.
The time lock is broken. They are free.
No doubt our forces will be disoriented. I will inform them what happened and see that they make ready to resume our assault.
From here, we have access to the palace grounds. We can open the gates from the inside.
An excellent plan. Good luck, heroes.
The master has returned. We must ensure the household is immaculate.
That's not the master, imbecile.
Ooh, unless
he managed to claw his way out from under 2 tons of solid stone.
That would be impressive, considering I still have his hands in a jar.
In a jar?
Please, don't say such thing. The master is back and things need to be kept tidy.
If there's gonna be a fight that I down, it's probably gonna be this one.
I need to...
Hopefully not, though. Yeah! Dude, roll hack gods, I need you to grant me 2 loot drops from this boss. One from bonus roll, other from regular RNG system. In case you don't know, the RNG is the system that decides what top 5 I'm going to get, what I'm going to get. My neck is not 870, I know that much. Uh-oh. I shouldn't have took that. I got the same... pretty much the same thing.
You're tracking mud everywhere! Have a fight, master! I know you're the favorite.
Guys or my freaking whatchamacallit.
So good to see you, Master!
How may I serve you? Sorry, y'all, I forget it. I didn't go to sleep last night. It's like freaking 5:55 in the morning. Okay, he's still on stage 1, so.
Shit. For incineration.
That shit hurts. Man. Don't get caught in that. If you're doing the real raid.
I'm not sure what I've done, but I'm positive I deserve this beating. You look famished, Master. Please, have some refreshments.
This guy is so freaking annoying. God. God dang it. Favorite master. What the hell, master? That's where I sent you, master. By the way, guys, please like, share, and subscribe. I need to hit 50 subscribers in the next few days. Good things are gonna happen once I hit 50. Believe me.
The palace grounds are just ahead. You'll find them even more heavily defended than the lower
fucking
levels.
Fucking artifact power. God. That was pretty freaking cool. What is going on? Huh? Okay, I'm confused. Oh. Karzin. Who in the F is he? He must be like a... Aww.
Quickly, find Alluriel and breach the gates.
Damn, that gotta use health potions. Shit. Damn, do I even have any of those? Jesus. So glad I'm getting to do regular Nighthold. Wow, why did my screen turn all white? I got desktop gamma enabled or what?
Thank you.
completely my settings. Unfortunately, the script's moving pretty fast, so. Whoa.
I let you strike first, and that's the best you can do?
Boss, right?
Annihilate! I'd hate to see you slip off.
Can't remember shooting the actual boss.
Replicate.
Oh yeah, shoot boss, alright. People with a fucking mark of frost, dude. You're effing me up, man. Damn.
Behold a true mistress of the blade!
Guys, I'm sorry I haven't been releasing videos. I've been doing a lot of live my series where I was doing level 1 to 110. I actually picked up around level 20 something. No, it might have been 19. My live DDOA leveling, that's my actual guide now, just so y'all know. Ooh. Alright.
Detonate! Consider this a lesson in sword blade!
Dude, this B.I.s don't play, man.
Detonate! the fury of a thousand blades!
Dude, it looks like the skirt is actually not everybody's really paying attention because I saw a lot of people die. You definitely gotta pay attention in a raid. Real raid. Living in the LFR. Well, actually, especially in the LFR because you got people to... Mastery and crit. Damn, that's 905. I think I'm gonna keep that right here, Mike. Yes, we're going to cross this. The sad thing is, to get in the raid you need a house level, and really, that ring that I got, let's see, it's not 50 mastery, mine are a lot higher mastery, Jesus. Man, I wish I knew the Fury stats because if that would be absolutely great for Fury, I would give it up. Damn it. So sorry, guys. Like I said, the sad thing is, they don't care. They really don't care about your stats anymore. They just have power. It's... Oh, we're going to do Krosus. What?
I need to.
And this is going to be my last boss.
Thank you.
nice on that one. On the third time that he slams at the bridge breaks, correct? I certainly can hope so. Sitting there talking shit, and old dude almost got my ass. But also, don't get too close, cause you probably will fall in the water. and then he gets no loot on me. No. And he's got two more slams. He might make it to the third. I don't know yet. We're gonna see. Watch out for that burning pitch, bitch. Oops. Family-friendly. That's how I'm trying to be. Advertisement so I can just be having money from YouTube funding. It ain't funny, why the fuck are you running? Krosus is a big old miss. Hey man, you need to change your dish. The Orb of Destruction. Alright guys and gals, I hope y'all enjoyed my video of 5 bosses from the Nighthold Raid. Thanks, please leave a thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe, and hit me up on social media. I appreciate all y'all. Y'all have a great day. DDOA signing off. Peace out.